Okay, we'll proceed to another, the second wheel of missionary distance. And this time is now by the use of Lord, using the tape. No? There are several kinds of tapes. So we have the steel tapes, we have the fiberglass tapes, another fiber tapes. That's not fiber tapes, kind of fiber itself. There are errors in using the tape. One of the errors is on using the tape is the error due to the temperature change. You know, tape is standardized by the manufacturer. I'm not saying standard temperature. This is placed on the standard tape is the temperature is placed on the tape itself. What is the standard temperature? Especially if it is steel tape. So we have a problem here about the position of the steel tape when there is a change in temperature. So our correction steel tape per meter is this one. Cp is just equals to the key, the constant key, or the what we call the coefficient of expansion, coefficient expansion of your steel tape or any materials, multiplied by the actual temperature minus the initial or the standard temperature T1 times the 1 foot tape length. So it is the length of the tape, 1 foot tape length. So kana usag yung ka, what sa ka tape engineer, 100 meters, 50 meters, 30 meters, mga iba ba sa tape. So muna para to, muna ato formula to determine the correction of the for the tape. So kini-key na ito is the coefficient of expansion of your tape due to the change in temperature. Initial T2 is the temperature during the taping works. Initial temperature is stated by the manufacturers. This is the manufacturer details. This one length is the also the wall length of your tape. So we have here a problem about that tape. We have a 50 meter tape was standardized. So, and found to be 0.0135 meters longer, so in Asia, at observed temperature of 27 degrees Celsius. And if I want to learn, what is the amount of correction per tape? Para tape na to, pinay correction. If during the measurement, the temperature is 36 degrees Celsius using the coefficient of expansion of the steel tip, steel, which is equivalent to 11.6 times 10 to the power of negative 6 meter per meter per degree Celsius. So using this formula, if you try to look at the problem that we have, we increase atong tape 50 meters ka tape, increase of 0.0135 meters longer, something greater nga 27 degrees Celsius, meaning this 27 degrees Celsius is the actual temperature or the temperature during the process or the survey or during the taping. So wala matahatagi o yung standardized temperature or the T1. So meaning our T2 is already given to be 27 degrees Celsius. So given ang correction sa atong tape length of 50 meters, which is equivalent to, so this is your CT, which is equivalent to 0.0135 meters. Manay correction. Pero ang ipangayon karon, what is required is the correction when the temperature increases to 36 degrees Celsius. So, tinanan ko ako sa nato ang will first get the standard temperature or the temperature 1. So from this given and length of 50 meters, then you can say using this formula, we can say this is a correction 0.0315. Then the turkey is the steel coefficient of steel, which is 11.6 times 10 to the negative 6. That's our key. Then, ang temperature na ito, actual temperature, which is equivalent to 27 degrees Celsius, no? Minus ato standard temperature, patak kumaluan eh. Multiplied by the length of the field, which is 50 meters. So, you can solve now your standard temperature, which is equivalent to your P1 is equivalent to 3.72 degrees Celsius. So, nalagay standard temperature. So, you can solve now what is the correction during the time na your temperature increases to 36 degrees Celsius. So, you have the correction of the tape during the increase of the temperature to 36 degrees is just equal to the same formula, 11.6 times 10 to the power of negative 6 times the actual temperature, which is now 36, no? At 36 degrees naman yun, so we have 36 degrees minus the standard temperature, which is 3.72 degrees Celsius, multiplied by the 1/4 length, which is 50 meters. So, our correction now will be equivalent to 0.0183 meters per tape length. So, I'm going to say, isa ka 1/4 length. Wala itong correction. At temperature of 36 degrees Celsius.